the other way. He's going to pull up for the mid post, and he drains one. How about a 6-0 run for these Redhawks to jump out? Half down the field. Rifles a pass up ahead for Colbert. He's along that right baseline. Leads into some contact. No foul called, and he finishes on the right side. And up top to Jonathan Dalton, who gets the screen. It's a pick and roll. Actually, though, they passed out to the wing for the three-pointer, and that is good. Nigel Russell. Inbound comes in from Ladarius Brewer. First time we see him in the game, and he kicks it in for a three-pointer. It's good. That's when the pass out to Gable near side corner. He was open, but passed it up, and then gave it up top for the three. And that's good. That's Oscar Cowell with the three-point bucket to make it 19-8. Southeast gave him a run, and then Austin Peay finishes him off. Here's Isaiah Gable for three. Taken by that crossover move. Turns over. Now Cowell's going to try the three straight away. He hits his second triple of the game. Sandy goes two for two, and then Arco's up top for Nigel Russell. He leaps and then throws right wing McLaughlin for three. You know it, Dave McLaughlin's first points of the game. Gives to Ladarius Brewer. He attacks the baseline, then kicks out right baseline for a wide open 16-foot jumper. Dave McLaughlin off the assist from Ladarius Brewer. That's Henderson, but he lost the handle of it. Then back on the other side. How about this reverse layup by Skyler Hogan? Top two, Gable inside to go to Mark Leros. Mark Leros with a jump hook off the window just to kiss off the glass. Leros dumps it in. Now inside they go. Dump it in, blocked by Isaiah Gable.
That was a good play by Isaiah.
What a defensive
block. Blocked and then retrieved the ball. Really a double play.
Oscar Cowell throws to Isaiah Gable. Can he convert on the other side? You know he can. Size advantage down there in the post, but doesn't do anything with it. Gives up Ladarius Brewer. He'll pull up just inside the three-point arc and hit the deep two. Ladarius Brewer's on the board. Mark Leros looking for the outlet pass. It comes to the right wing. Now far side corner. Gable for 3-point. The Redhawks need that. To Mark Leros. He's got it in the high post. Eight to shoot. Swung back out. Dalton for three. The answer. Jonathan Dalton. If it's the Patriots, they'll get it.
Yeah.
Here's a left side three, and it's gone. Skyler Hogan. Directing traffic on the offensive end. He's getting the right side of the arc. Picked up the dribble. Throws out to Isaiah Gable. Wants another three. He's got it. And he hits the deck afterwards. No foul called. But kept the basket. 62-55 Redhawks.
Isaiah Gable's 4 for 4 from threes.
And then he drives it right side and lays it in. What a tight end. Rebound to Darius Brewer. Redhawks racing up the floor. Jonathan Dalton, double pump layup, gone. Second leading scorer on the team. Isaiah Gable, top of the key, throws near side corner. McLaughlin for three. You bet. Dodgers, Cowell doing a good job leaving his defender behind. Drives in and kicks out. Nigel Russell for three. In and out and back in. The Redhawks, a scorching 13 of 18 from three-point land. Gets rid of it to Tolbert, far side corner, Hogan. Hogan with a step back baseline jumper, counted. Dalton attacks right side and then flares a pass back outside to Ladarius Brewer. A deep left side three. Brewer got it. A big three. As the final 5 seconds tick off the clock, the final score is going to be 89-74. Redhawks get the win.